That is a powerful shot down the pitch to Sam Curran. It's half stopped, I think, by Chris Jordan, who is, well, he's so good there. If Jordan can't stop it, nobody else would have been able to. Senior and experienced player in this team. Swinging, but swinging into Rohit Sharma's pads, and he's just eased that away behind square for his second boundary. He's got this one square away on the offside. He's looking good here, Rohit Sharma. He's had a frustrating time of it, having missed that test match with COVID. Swept firmly by Rohit Sharma. This is good batting. He knew exactly where the field was. He got his front foot across to get that ball square and behind and picks up another boundary. Swept again and swept behind square again for four again. This is a blistering start from Rohit Sharma. Yeah. Got him. Yeah, big sound. So the move has worked. England's new captain, Jos Buttler, bringing Moeen Ali on early in the power play, and that is a big, big wicket.
Ball just skipping through. Fantastic catch from the new skipper.
This is coming to the pod, Chris Jordan. He's going again, Jordan coming round again, sprinting round, but he can't get there. Moeen Ali under real pressure here with consecutive sixes. Top edge, this will be gone. Yeah. So two wickets for Moeen Ali in the power play. He's gone for a few boundaries as well, but England will take that. Valuable wickets in the power play, two of them.
He punches in the Indian batting lineup. Kishan looking to sweep, ball held a little bit. Straight in for Parkinson.
It's another boundary, it's all action cricket. Wickets or boundaries when Moeen Ali's in the game. 50 is up, 50 for two.
Flicked away over mid-wicket. Nicely timed. Four more to Huda. KL Rahul. Very, very fine players out there. Oh, just over backward point. Nailed for four. Edged. Last ball of the power play is dispatched for four. Six overs gone. 66 for two. Picked up, leg side, fine leg, over his head, six more. Huda is in great touch. Picked up straight to the man that's there. That was the debate whether to have Rhys Topley up on the single. They brought him up and the cunning plans worked.
Because they can slow the run rate down, or they can at least try and slow the run rate down. A slow off cutter. He is going to have to use all the pace and try and gain pace, gain momentum, because at 69 miles per hour, he was going to have to give it a whack to clear Tamar Mills. He can't. It's a beautiful catch.
He will. Straight back over his head. There's your answer.
You can't miss out there, Nas. That was tossed up. It was in the slot and...
Wide again, too wide, thrashed away for four.
Oh, that's in the air, into the crowd. Just a flick of the wrist.
Tactically, he was very sound.
They go up, it's very confident.
Okay, ultra edge, clear daylight. We've got a spike, just rock and roll that and just freeze that there next to the glove. We've got a spike when the ball is next to the glove. If we could go back on field to David, please. Reverse your decision. You're on screen now. Signal now.
So he's done the job. Chris Jordan brought back into the attack, gets the breakthrough.
And then he put it away.
He's in business, Jason Roy. Yeah, that's really good from Matt Parkinson. He saw Akshar Patel coming and pushed it even wider.
Have a swing at it and continue with the momentum. Well, that may not have hit the cut strip. That might have been way too wide. He did well to get a bat on it, but Jason Roy, we'd never see him drop catches on the bound.
And that has been thumped down the ground by Hardik Pandya. Pandya will keep the strike. Parkinson has done one for 44, 178 for 5. And it is 50 for Hardik Pandya. It is coming rapid time with 6 fours and a six. Harry Brook takes the catch. He was looking to go straighter. There may be the angle from the left arm. A Topley sent it squarer than he wanted it to go. Safe hands of Harry Brook at deep point. Hardik Pandya is done for, 51 from 33.
Yeah, good enough. Doesn't matter about the hairstyle, it matters about the delivery. And it also matters about the catcher. The job's not done till the catcher's taken. Harry Brook does the rest. That's a big wicket, it's Hardik Pandya. He goes for 51.
High in the air, Sam Curran, really good. Really good from Sam Curran, tracking backwards. Never easy over your head, takes it well.
He didn't even think about anybody else catching the slower ball from Mills. You can see what DK was trying to do. Midoff was up in the ring, he was trying to hit it over midoff, over extra cover. But have a look at that. Eyes on the ball, he gets the prize. Sam Curran takes the catch, Mill gets another.
Excellent slower ball. Oh, trouble here at the non-strikers end, and Butler shies and hits. All kinds of confusion. There seemed to be the standstill at one point. Josh Butler had all the time in the world to take aim, and he did not miss. Slower ball again, and Bhuvaneshwar Kumar had to wait. It was short, but it was a slower ball bowled into the surface, and they'll scamper back for two, and rather big leg side boundaries, and India's innings is done.
Oh, straight away some movement. Oh, he's done it! That's a beauty! He said he has the ability to move the ball both ways. This one too good for Josh Butler. And India striking early.
The extensive swing here from Kumar. Absolutely exceptional. Goes straight through Butler.
Third man as well. That's a fine shot. He's chipping it over mid-on. Plenty of open spaces on the onside. First boundary for England. That's a fine shot. Picked up length quickly and smashed it. That's what England need. Need a move on now. And this time through the offside. Consecutive boundaries. And just a little bit of width. Beautifully played. Short, wide, nicely punched up the back foot. Second wicket for India. And Hardik Pandya striking early. Boundary of the first ball and a good comeback.
Just a little inside edge. Perhaps playing from the crease a little bit. Hardik Pandya will take that.
He's gone. He's got him.
second wicket in the over. England lose their third. And it's the big wicket of Livingston.
Taking two. Getting the really talented Livingston go for a scoop shot. Doesn't quite get it. Deflects off the glove. Kartik does the rest. Really good bowling from Hardik Pandya. You see Livingston goes down. He follows him.
He'll just bowl a slightly fuller length. This will be a fourth. This will be a fourth. And is a fourth. Well, Jason Roy's struggles are over. He couldn't get going. Four from 15 and done now. Got to turn around and say, tonight it just wasn't my night, but it wasn't allowed to be my night because the bowling has been so good. Bounce, swing, seam, and more importantly, there's been a lot of control by the Indian seamers. Yep, they're going to be happy, they're going to be ecstatic.
He's clubbed that. Oof. Gonna take a look at this. Kevin Peterson next to me is signalling six. The third umpire will take a very close look. Moeen Ali with languid ease swings that away to the leg side. These are quite big boundaries here at the Aegeus Bowl, and he didn't seem to smack it hard. It's just a lovely flow of the bat.
Goes big, goes very big, and that has gone a long, long way. Owen Morgan in here was just saying he's going to target the spin of Akshar Patel. That makes that a big over. 14 have come from it. 94 for 4. Goes leg side, doesn't find the gap, good work. They haven't made too many errors in the field, and Chahal doesn't miss out too often. Good innings from Harry Brook, but not enough as far as England are concerned. He goes for 28.
Brilliant bowling from Chahal. Great pace, 54 miles an hour into the wicket. Brook looks to pull it. Surya Kumar Yadav makes great ground. And after making a blunder earlier.
Gone. A little bit of a fumble, but Chahal has his man in the end. He's so, so good. He may have been pumped for a couple of boundaries, but he has the last say.
Excellent variation this from Chahal. Gone with a slider to get through Moeen Ali. Bit of a fumble from DK. But manages to get hold of it.
Surely, yeah, surely. Not going to put that down, DK. Safely pouched behind the stumps. And what an evening he's had is getting even better. Four now for Hardik.
Sam Curran looking to come across the stumps, help the ball along its way. Pandya follows him. Cramsom takes the gloves, and DK, beauty.
Face the music. Oh, he's gone big, and it's gone all the way, I'm sure. Tim Al-Mills then straight into his work.
He's got him. Another one goes down. A simple catch for Harshal Patel.
He thought it was your regulation bouncer. Actually had no pace. He's waiting. And it just died on him. That is good bowling, excellent bowling throughout the over. Varied his pace and his length.
Well, he's got him. His first wicket in international cricket. It's a good performance by Ashdeep Singh.
And he gets the wicket of Topley.
For a couple of tail enders now, they've been waiting for it. And all that was happening was it was... edge, there's no one there,
and it sails over the line.
So boundary and now six. That's second at backward point. So India finished things off. Deepak Hooda the catcher, and another wicket for Ashdeep Singh.